There's no more Yankees and Rebels this time, but one united people that stand behind America.
So, welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Today I'm up here in Eureka, Montana, picking up a car. I figure I'd take a nice 70 mile ride. It's a nice quiet ride. There's only one traffic light all the way up here, so I'll do about 130 miles round trip and only go through two traffic lights. And it's nice. It's a nice 70 mile an hour ride up here. So remember, gun safety first, then shooting guns. And you know what time it is again, it's car crushing time, so it's a nice day to crush a car, so we're going to go ahead and tip this over, and remember, this is how strong your seatbelt is, it's hooked to the seatbelt. That's how strong your seatbelt on your car is. So you want to wear some kind of eye protection. Get the sawzall blade going here. Well, just for kicks, I changed the blade to a real thick, heavy metal blade. It's pinching the blade, so we're gonna make a thicker cut. My camera died on me because it was in the sun and got a little too hot for some reason. Well, now we're gonna put her on the trailer and haul it to the wrecking yard. Gotta put a J-hook on to hold her in place. So again, that's how strong a seatbelt in a vehicle is. And that's how you cut a cat off, and that's how easy you load a vehicle with a wireless remote control winch. So I want to thank you for watching. Thank you to all the men and women who serve our country. And as always, God bless America, everybody. Thanks for watching. Oh, like, subscribe, and comment.
You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down. See you.